dramatic moment, and Bancroft names the best actor of the year.
The winner is Sidney Poitier.
Mr. Poitier is the first Negro to win such a high award, and the announcement is received warmly by the audience. The winner is choked with emotion.
Because it is a long journey to this moment. I am naturally indebted to countless numbers of people. For all of them, all I can say is a very special thank you.